to choose.
Oh, damn, it is a lot of choices. You get the mystery choice to choose for you. You could get the 25 free games for the 2, the 3, or the 5. You could get the 20 free games for the 3, 5, or the 8. You could get the 15 free games for the 5, 8, or the 10. You could choose the 13 free games with the 8, 10, or 15, or the 10 free games with the 10, 15, or 30. 6 free games with the 15, 30, or 40. What would you choose if that was you? Don't pick it, no. But what would you choose if that was you? You're going in a bonus. You could pick how many free games, but if you pick like the most free games you get is the lowest the multiplier is. That's the catch to it. Or you could just let the thing, don't pick it.
Go with 13.
13, my lucky number, November the 13th. Bay say 13, let's do 13. If Bay wouldn't have seen that, I'll probably press 10 free games. But I know a lot of people would pick 25 free games, but what they don't understand is your multiplier is gonna be lower if you win something. You know what I'm saying? So it is a tough choice, but that's why I like this. I'm gonna just pick this. Woo! Go for the goal, baby. Give me something. Give me something good, baby. Yeah, well, you understand what I'm saying? Like, they give you a choice out of the free games you want. But the more free games you choose, is the lower your multiplier is if you win something. I'm used to this game, that's why I picked down. I'm used to it. So you just stick your card up there in the card slot. And it's gonna say your name. If it don't say your name, it's not in right. You're cute. Okay, y'all, back to business. I won something, I don't know what I'm missing. And I think that's my that's my second spin. And I won something. And I remember how much I came with so I can know how much I'm gonna leave with, and I'm gonna double my money. And I'm putting it in right. Just stick it in whenever it say your name, it's in right. Come on, give me seven. Aww.